What's up, guys? Welcome to the stream. My name is JT. You're watching Alpha Rain. It's time for more Returnal because what else? I don't really play anything else right now. It's too good. I don't know anybody who has a PS5 who shouldn't be just playing Returnal right now. It is awesome. So, yeah, we're just continuing where we left off before, trying to get through the Citadel, which is a nice little checkpoint we've gotten, basically. Maybe we could start with the daily challenge. The daily challenges are always fun, and they give you ether, which is always good. Let's see what today's is. Compete against those guns, yep. Okay, so reinforced suit. Start with increased max integrity. Gain integrity from collecting obelites. That's nice. 20% less damage. Hostiles leave pools of acid. So, as long as you complete the challenge, you get 5 ether. Let's do it. Alright, here we go. I hate the pools of acid thing. It's truly the worst. So... what the heck? What the heck was that just now? I've never seen whatever that was before. What is that? Is that an enemy or is that from my gun? Dude, I don't even know. Wow, we got serious increased integrity. Go with the reflex thing. I don't know if there's any sort of incentive to do these challenges like fast or not, but I definitely have the thought in the back of my mind, like, hey, I don't need to worry too much about like upgrading my character or anything, because there are ends to these challenges, you know. It's not just can I not do those on these challenges? I guess not. Okay. Let's keep it going. There's also not really an incentive to get a high score. Like, unless you're just competitive by nature, you get your 5 ether just for completing the challenge. You don't have to do anything beyond that, as far as I know. I need this gun in the regular save. That's freaking pools of acid, man. Did I just clear that whole area? Let's give it a try. Yay! I don't know. You know what? That shielding might not actually be as good as the reflexes thing. Let's just keep moving. Let's get this challenge done. I need this gun. The dang pools of acid, bro. I will never get used to that. I can't tell if that laser is shooting at me or if it's part of my gun. Getting health from the obelites makes things quite a bit easier. I just want the ether. Whoa, dude. What's up, Josh? How are you, brother? Good to have you here, my man. I'm doing a daily challenge right now, so I'm not actually, like, trying to invest in the long run of my... Well, in a way, I am. If I beat this daily challenge, I get 5 ether, which, as you know, is, like, the best in-game currency that lasts even beyond your deaths. So at some point I'm gonna finish it here, like you. As long as I make it to the end without dying, I get the 5 ether. And the gun I'm using for it is awesome. You see in the top left, I have some pros and some cons. As part of the challenge. So far so good though. What do we got here? Interference spheres, eh. The dadgum pools of acid they leave behind sure are annoying, I'll tell you what. Oh, still got one more over here. Get wrecked, idiot. Okay. Oh, there's something. Oh well, I don't. Like I said, I'm playing it a little different because I know I'm not like going deep on this one. I'm just trying to finish it. That's it. Get 5 ether and cross the 20 mark. Be pretty dope. Yeah, I love this consumable. Dude, this gun is so dope. Whatever, I didn't walk over the pool of acid. Dude, look at this gun! It makes like these black holes that shoot giant lasers. It's so sick. I absolutely need to get this gun in my normal runs. Okay then. I can't use my grappling hook in these challenges, apparently. There was another thing shooting at me. Nice try, dummy. Right. This is actually kind of an easy challenge. I mean, I guess I don't know how long it'll go, but the last challenge I did wasn't that long. It was much harder than this. Too easy. Luke said it's too easy getting nukes. Yeah, like we have this crazy gun. Obelites turn into health. And we have hugely increased max health. But our weapon does less damage. But it's like it doesn't even matter because the weapon's so good. Yeah, so far pretty easy challenge. By the way, Josh, I haven't had a single issue with the streams like randomly dropping out ever since I switched back to the old OBS. So weird, man. Whoa. I don't know if you guys heard that weird sound glitch just now, but did not enjoy that. Okay, so there's some health down here. Yep. Not that we need it. I guess. Never know what's gonna happen. Look at that. We have like almost two full health bars now. And there is presumably more down here. Okay, now that's more like it. Gosh, that sound glitch is blowing my eardrums out. I have to do... Oh my gosh. Are you guys hearing that? That is not gonna fly. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, that's so bad. Hold on, y'all. I'm gonna unplug the Elgato, which is what I use to capture the PS5, and plug it back in. Dude, that was horrible. It's like blasting my eardrums with whatever that was. Okay, it should come back. Sorry, guys. Give me just a second here. Okay, it's back. Hopefully that fixes it. I don't know if it will. Oh, it didn't. It didn't fix it. What the heck is going on? Okay. Bro, I've never had this issue before. I'm trying to think of how to even fix it. Is it only Returnal? Doesn't seem to be happening in here. Good lord, I think it might be Returnal. I'm gonna put the headphones on my neck temporarily, just in case that happens again. Because that's like literally actually hurting my ears. We'll see if it keeps happening. I am so sorry, guys, if it's also happening on you. I can tell it is still happening. So after this challenge, I'm going to have to restart Returnal. Dude, that's the worst. I don't even need those. Those are amazing consumables, but I just literally don't even need them right now. All right, I'm gonna try to get this done as soon as... I think we finished it. Right? Can we go to the Crimson Waste during a challenge? Nope, that finishes it. Okay. Nice. So look at that. 13 minutes, you get 5 ether. So worth it. still looks like a Pip-Boy in Fallout. My ears are literally hurting. 50 out of 12? How does that work? Alright. Okay. Yep, we have 22 ether now. Let's go. So, I don't want to deal with that weird audio thing anymore, so I'm going to close. Still getting used to the PS5 interface. Closing Returnal and reopening it, just to be safe. And then we'll do a legit run through the Citadel. You know what? I'm so scared to deal with that again. I'm gonna play for a little bit. If I don't hear it happen again, I'll put the headphones back on. Wow, starting off with some obble. Are you kidding me? Oh, dang. Love that. It's so eerie finding our corpses laying around. Look at that. Before we even leave the beginning room, we have 110 obelites. That's pretty great. Oh, it's so nice when they don't leave behind pools of acid. Adrenaline reset, but I didn't think the first time I did. Haven't heard that weird audio glitch in a while. Let me give it like another couple minutes before I throw them back on. This is a legit run, so I definitely want to go for all the obelites and health and everything. High probability of malfunction. I'm good, man. Very high probability, but also very valuable items. Nah. No need for it at the moment. If I get desperate, maybe. Things first, get rid of the thing that heals all the enemies. Oh god. Oh, whoa, I might have, holy heck, I'm gonna die here. You know what? Let's go for this here health. Oh gosh, I thought he was about to do the jump attack. Oh man. Combat in this game is great. Yeah, I like the simple carbine. Am I going the right way? Yep. Anything else here? Guess not. All right, I haven't heard that audio glitch in a while, so I'm gonna be brave and put the headphones back on. It's gonna happen as soon as I put them on. Just watch. You love to see it. We're off to a good start with the obelites. Okay. Nope. Five seconds is a long time. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. No, heck no. Man, that would be good. Be good if I had a malfunction. I don't really like these rooms usually because the trade-offs suck. Oh, you know what? I can pick this one up. There we go. Two health upgrades now. We can even do it again. Wait, does it fix one? All I have to do is kill 20 hostiles? Oh, easy. Let's go. It's like no problem at all. Here. What? I don't think I've ever seen this guy. Yikes. Fixes all malfunctions. Man, I kind of want to like hang on to it though until I have a worse malfunction. I'm going to kill 20 hostiles anyway. Like, it's almost like there's no real con. What do we got with this one? Fabrication minus 15. Nah. Very weird. I don't know if I want to use it. Yeah, I don't want to use it. That's not level zero that I actually don't mind using. I didn't realize my health was so low. Doing excellent with the obelites on this run. Might come in handy. Repair enhancer. Oh yeah. Two of those? Absolutely. Good run so far. Good run. Do I have a key? I don't. That sucks. Is that a key? Well, I guess we have no choice but to go this way. Whoa, where did that guy come from? Goodness gracious. I didn't even know y'all could go into this room. Oh, good lord. That was a well-timed melee right there. Now we're talking. Jeez, man. I'm trying to upgrade my max health, but I keep... Gotta get good. But we are almost at 500 obelites. We're still in the first world. That is good. Yes, okay. We can go back and grab whatever was in that chest. Where is this health? Oh, there it is. This way? Yep. Hang a quick right. Let's see what we got in here. Yeah. I like that. All right. Off to the Crimson Wastes. I guess we don't have to go to the Crimson Wastes first. It's just another way to get there. That is tough that I gotta pass that up. Can't wait till I figure out whatever I need to get through here. That'll be a fun time. Point of that grapple spot. Oh, hey, there's something over here. Can go all these places I could never go before. Let's go. Wasn't there something blue? Yep. Excellent. I should have saved it for this guy. Dadgummit. Get wrecked! Good stuff. Oh, that was a good one. Over 500 obelites. Haven't spent them yet. Okay, well, guess let's go this way. Oh yeah. Come here, treasure goblins. Got too distracted by treasure. That was probably the whole point. Dude, we're so rich in obelites, it's insane. Is there a way to get around this guy? I mean, I can shoot him. I just... If I can avoid going front... Yeah, your boy's wasting a lot of time. Get them obelites. Them obs. It says that this one's level 6, though. Yeah, I'm gonna hold off. I don't have any parasites, unfortunately. I guess, yeah, it's not necessarily a bad thing. Just got no use for that room. So that's unfortunate. Got a nice little side room over here. Can't go in it. It's the dang water rooms. One day I'll be able to go in there. Nope. No way. Why would anybody ever take that one? Okay, lots of turrets over here. Get rid of those as fast as we can because they're just going to be a pain in the butt. Okay, we're actually kind of in trouble right now. Hold up. Oh, sentience? Yikes, guys. Oh, wow, we might actually literally die. Oh, crap. Oh, this is bad. I'm running away. I gotta find some health. Never really tried running away before, so we'll see how this goes. If I can find any health at all, I have double repair efficiency ready to go. Should help. Oh, goodness gracious. We're so screwed. Oh, come on, come on. Yep, nice. Come on, where's the health at? Give me something, give me something. Come on. Can we go back to the first world? I have 725 obelites that I would really love to just not lose. How did I miss this before? Extra weapon damage for every obelite carried? I want to try this. I have a lot. Yeah! I've never tried going back. Let's see what happens. Oh, I forgot. Let's go! Okay, check this out. We use this. We swap this out. We use this. Boom! We're good to go. Just like that, we're good to go. And we have this new artifact that makes my weapon damage like crazy good if you have a lot of obelites. And hey, what do you know? I have a lot of obelites. All right, where's big guy? I'm ready to take him on now. Dang, that worked out. There's big guy. I I want him. Come on, bro. Come get me. Oh, I cannot be over here, apparently. Alright, where are those sentients at? Oh, come on. Sentients are around here somewhere. So there you are. Oh, there's another one! Dadgummit! Hold up. Dang, I'm gonna need more health, maybe. Okay. One at a time, one at a time. Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh! Dude, this game is tough. Well, I'm in trouble yet again. I'm gonna have to figure something out quick. Can't really take another hit here. Jump, 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 jump. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die, guys. It has been literally a very good run, but I don't think I have a good chance of coming out of this one. Yep. Rip. Big rip. Dang. I can't believe I never stumbled across a shop in that run. But hey, we did get some ether, which is good. On that note, I'm gonna take a quick break, guys. I will be back shortly. Stick around for more. I'm back. Man, I still can't believe we missed out on spending like 700 obelites. I'm sad because I lost obelites. Because I lost so obelites. So many obelites. There's something there. There's something there. It's up to you to figure out what it is. Because clearly, I am incapable. Okay. Take me up. Beam me up, Scotty. Okay, that didn't work the way I thought it would. Ooh, I think that was a double kill with one slash. You just ruined everything. That guy just ruined everything. Got some obs up here. What do we got here? Okay. Proficiency augment, not enough. And protection augment, not enough. Cool, finally find a shop. I don't have enough obelites. Sloppy. Don't have a key, sad. Oh, got a little side room over here. Let's see what we got. Oh, nice. I got a really good artifact from here last time, I think. That's pretty good. It's not an artifact, but I'll take it. Let's do what we can to head straight for the derelict citadel. How long have we been going? 53 minutes? Okay. Why did I do that? Oh. I'm stuck. And yep. I deserve that. Was being careless. Sloppy. Jeez, I'm being sloppy again. Do not falling better, idiot. What do we got? What do we got? Increase weapon damage by 10%. Of course I want to do that. Ah! What does this do? Whoa. Are you kidding me? Dude, I really gotta start trying a little harder. Getting a little too nonchalant with it. I don't think I like this gun. Obelite magnet. Oh, that sounds great. Well, here we go. Yeah, I don't need to go this way, I don't think. I think I can, because I've done it before. Yeah, I've done it before where you can skip the Crimson Wastes and just go straight to the Citadel. As long as you go to that place where the bridge is, or the fortress, I should say. Yeah, we already did that one. Come on, what do we got here? Obviously, I want that. It's really good. Probian key? Nope. A little bit of weapon proficiency. I'm gonna see what we can do to skip on over to the Citadel without doing the wastes. Usually something comes out of there. Okay, we go down here. Yes! And we have the obelite magnet thing too, which will be very helpful here. That was good. That was good. Gun is actually pretty powerful as long as you land your shots. What do we got here? Okay. Don't have anything else, might as well grab it. Man, still can't go through here. Feels bad, man. One day. That's the one we came from. Oh, hello. This is where we got those random mobilites. Up we go. Yeah, I think we're heading the right way. Thank you. like this gun. Nope. Yeah, I don't think I can go in right now. Hey, a shop. We do not run into shops enough.
An astronaut figurine. Oh my gosh.
I could also, like, contribute. This hasn't been the best run ever. I could go ahead and get some more ether. Tough call, man. I think I'm going to go for the ether because I feel like I'm not having a good run anyway. Boom. Repository refilled, reward available. Oh. 20% chance for hostiles to explode upon death. That's pretty cool. I doubt any of these are cheap enough for me to buy right now. What is this? Oh yeah, that's a good one. Makes sense that that would be expensive. It's this way to the Citadel, right? No? Yeah, this one does poison damage. Right. We have a key, right? I guess I... kind of a bad time, but... Oh! Okay! This gun seems like it sucks. Why is this not killing them? What the heck? I literally feel like this gun is not doing anything to these guys. What the heck? Weird. Detaches all parasites. Wow. Don't know if I've ever seen that one. I mean, I definitely haven't. Because... sucks having a gun that literally doesn't work against these enemies. Oh, I'm so dumb. They're getting healed. There we go. The combat in this game is just next level fun. Goodness. Is This might have been the wrong move. Yep, it was the wrong move. Yeah, I'm just playing sloppy tonight. Oh, I just did it again. Like, I'm just like asking to die. Jeez, man. I just don't want to have to go down. Right, I'm going to take this risk. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. At what cost, though? Lots of health. Something over here. Much better. Hey, look at that. Saved by the weird consumable. Oh, it just brought me right back? Well, I'm probably gonna die. I'm gonna go ahead and blame this weird gun. Well, we're still alive, amazingly. This was supposed to be just a little side room. They lied to me. Might as well, don't have anything else in that slot. I'm gonna take the chance. This is a rough one. Hey! I'll take that, yeah. Are you kidding me? Four obelites away? Come on, can I find some obelites around here? That's brutal, man. I'm gonna find some obelites and be right back. Anything up here? What? There's something up there, but I don't think I can. Well, that's just a shame, isn't it? I guess I'll go for the better repair efficiency. It's also very good. I shouldn't complain. I've been playing with this thing behind me the whole time. Whoops. My bad, y'all. I'm all off my game today, apparently. Yeah, I never finished this room. I kinda hate this gun. I kinda wanna get a different one. I'm gonna take a chance again. Not really. There we go. Damage when using keys. Ain't nothing. That's a nothing, bro. I don't care. I don't use keys that much. Another one of these. Alright. Do we have 30 ether? 30. We are not messing around with the ether. Hold on, we got some health over here. This is actually turning into a solid run. Recover and increase integrity. It's always a good thing. Yes. Oh, hey. That's the closest I've ever let them get to actually grabbing me. Man, I'm going through all this trouble to try and skip the Crimson Wastes, but maybe the one time I did skip it, I just got lucky. Try Mr. Eyeball Man, and now you sleep. Sure, give me a random thing. What do we got? What's that? Eh. Dang, that was kind of a waste. That's better for sure. I'm gonna go for that. Rather have one of those than two of these. Thank you. almost never run into the processor thingies, but oh well. Dang, I should have gone for that one. Actually, data cube is probably really good. I just almost never get a chance to use them. Oh, I did it. This is what I was talking about. You can go to the Citadel this way. And this is supposed to be a save point thing, but I'm not going to bother with that because I am capable of putting my PlayStation in rest mode. Crazy concept. Through the giant gate. So cool. Okay. Make sure that guy doesn't wake up. Yeah, that's a good spot for me. I'm gonna end the stream there, guys. Thanks for joining. I'm gonna suspend my PlayStation, put it in rest mode so we can start right back where we left off when we're finished. But thanks for joining the stream. Good to see you, Josh. Hope you're having a good night, man. And to the lurkers, thanks for joining. Hope y'all have a good one. I'll see you on the next one. Peace.